I make a brand of what I like to call Reggae Renaissance, which is sort of a synthesis of all the genres I've been influenced by throughout my life.
Look at all my life before me, and all I've got to give.